Okay. These guys are gonna all start barking. It's a nice warm day. It's let's see, what day is this? This is Friday, December 28th, 2018. Got the fire to go almost out here, so I can get up here and I get a lot of creosote in this pipe because I run the stove real slow. So maybe that's all I gotta take out. Let's see if I take this out. And the seal I have in there. Okay. Now, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. Oh, you guys want to help me? Huh? Oh, you want to come up here and help me? You want to help me? I don't think so. I don't know if you can see in there or not. That's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Been worse than that. Been a lot worse than that. Can easily get this bottom pipe. Just like this, but I'll have to take it out. Subject here. Okay. I know, dude. Try to do this once a month in the winter time if I can, because otherwise, it gets pretty bad. You talking to me? You you talking to me? Oh, I thought so. That was you talking. If you can see in there or not. Yeah, I got to get a little more out, but that's getting pretty good there now, I think. Gotta line that up with that little screw hole so I can put it back in again without and close. Okay, oh, right on. All right. Mid-50s here today. That's not bad for end of December. It's been a pretty mild winter so far. There we go. Let me see here. A butter knife. Yeah, butter knife is the best thing I've found for this. This is just that stove door gasket material. Yeah. Get it stuffed in around there. A little tricky right over there. Oh, that went a lot easier than some. I guess I'm getting it down enough from doing it for so many years. Let that creosote build up in there. It ain't good. A few years ago, I put some wood in the fire here. It opened up the air, I got it going good. I went in the other room, sat down a bit, kind of dozed off. And then woke up, I heard a, thought a truck pulling in the yard or something, you know? And I thought, okay, kind of closed my eyes again, but I didn't feel, what's that truck doing here? Sound like, yeah, I kept listening, kept going. Now I sounded more like a freight train coming up the road here. Don't have any freight trains here. Well, I had me a chimney fire. What? Come out here, stovepipe's red hot. You can just hear this thing huffing and puffing. I go outside and it's just pure black smoke coming out the chimney. And flames. I'm in there with some flames. Tell you, cleaned my chimney out. Cleaned the chimney out good. Darn lucky it didn't burn the house down. A lot of houses burned down because of that. All right, looks like I might be there. Just tidy this up a little bit. toss a little wood on there and get going again. Sorry about that, Jay. It's handy having that wood stacked right there. There's the sun just come out. That's pretty cool. Man, these guys didn't even help me a bit, did you? Well, at least you're getting rested up so you can start barking later for some reason. Okay, well, that's about it, I guess. I'll be signing out here. Have a good one.